Jackson police are investigating an early morning crash involving an RV.
That's right. WJTV's Natae Helms joins us from Highway 18 and McDowell Road with more on that investigation. Natae, what can you tell us?
Well, Andrew, Brittany, I can tell you that crews are out here working to clear this crash here on Highway 18. You can see it just, it's a big cluster for traffic, as you can see out here. But I did speak with a witness, and he tells me that he saw the RV trying to make a left turn, and that's when the Chevy pickup truck ran into him. Now, he says he's not for sure exactly who had the right of way, but he said the crash happened so fast and it was so loud, all he had time to do was get out the way. But again, you can see that the Chevy pickup truck is on the tow truck right now, and they are working to get the RV on the back of the pickup truck as well too. The front end of the pickup truck is smashed in, as well as the front end of the RV. You can kind of see exactly where this RV got hit here. You can see that the tow truck is trying to lift it up because one of its tires is blown off. So the tow truck is trying to lift it up to get it out and clear this road. But traffic down here is pretty congested this morning. So if you are heading down here to Highway 18 in McDowell, I highly suggest you consider giving yourself just a little extra time this morning as crews work to clean this crash here. Live in Jackson, Natae Helms, WJTV 12.